police are fighting to keep marijuana off our streets. So why is there a school teaching you how to grow it legally?
There is a lot of interest in this.
Dayton's News Source takes you to Pond College. Monday on ABC 22, Dayton's News Source at 11.